How's it going, everyone? Dan Morton, Alpha Fox 93 here, and I'm going to be doing a ranked online fight. So, hope you enjoy.
Coming up next, it is a middleweight clash between Robbie Lawler and Anderson Silva. Our tale of the tape for this.
Here you go, first one. You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. And he connects with the punch. Well placed kick there, Joe.
Wow!
He's going to try to take the back.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's in half guard.
Nice punch there by Lawler.
He postures into place. He's back to full mount again. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Reverses position. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
There's a left hand. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Under 3 minutes now to go on the round. Silva gets hit with the overhand there. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out.
That's a big hook.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Wow!
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, he got cracked.
And another left hand.
Beautiful,
man.
Big punches here.
Silva gets up again here, Joe. That's the good news. Bad news is he looks hurt. I'm not sure how long he's going to be able to survive.
Oh, he is clearly in big, big trouble. Oh, very nice.
They continue to exchange.
Good defense there.
Lands a nice 1-2. The left hook hits home.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Oh!
Big punches.
What a fight. Stop, stop, stop. Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round, this could be it right here. Back up to his feet.
Oh, big left.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big right hook coming, it's locked. Oh, that's a good strike there by Lawler. Well, once again, he gets flipped up top, Joe, and again, he continues to show that vulnerability, leaning into his opponent's offense. Gotta figure out.
Oh, he's clipped him! He's got him!
Oh, he might be out!
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Back and forth he goes!
Oh, he got
him! Wow! Back to the feet.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Kick lands.
Oh,
he tagged him with the left.
He's got
Wow. Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Let's take a look at that again.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 56 seconds of round number two. Declared the winner by knockout, Ruthless Robbie Lawler.
All right, so another big win here for the former UFC welterweight champion, Robbie Lawler. He's on the other side of 35 years old. This is a pro career.